On a promising note, could a simple drug on the market for decades successfully treat COVID-19? An Israeli research team believes so because of a significant breakthrough in understanding how the coronavirus reproduces in the lungs. CBN Middle East correspondent Julie Stahl has that story.
These are human lung cells, and they have been infected with the new coronavirus.
Professor Yaakov Nachmias leads the Hebrew University research team that's discovered how a drug on the market since 1975 could possibly combat the pandemic.
Viruses are parasites. They can't replicate on their own. They're essentially a box of protein with a single strand of genetic material inside it. In order to make more viruses, they have to get inside human cells.
Nachmias showed CBN News a microscopic view of cells infected by COVID-19.
You see these tiny green spots are actually lipid droplets in the lung, and they're not supposed to be there at all. The red thing are essentially membranes. This is the actual factory that produces more viruses. And we have never seen anything like that before. You can actually see the cells are not doing very well.
After 3 months of intense research, Nachmias saw how the virus prevents the routine burning of carbohydrates in the lungs, causing fat to accumulate.
And one of the things that we found together with Mount Sinai Hospital in New York is the fact that once it gets into the cells, it starts making the cells make new fat.
That was the key.
Once we found that out, you know, we could start screening drugs that may potentially block the virus, not by targeting the virus itself, but by going after fat accumulation. So the virus needs this fat to grow and make new viruses, but a drug like fenofibrate can help the cells burn this fat. And then suddenly virus production stops.
Nachmias hopes clinical trials will begin soon.
If everything pans out, the clinical studies validate our results. It looks good. Everybody's crossing their fingers, and we hope that before the next flu season, we'll be able to bring this drug to the market.
Researchers here at Hebrew University say they hope to downgrade the threat of COVID-19 to that of the common cold. Julie Stahl, CBN News, Jerusalem.